the church will be as healthy as the least healthy member in its assembly. Because like the Bible says, if one member suffers, how many suffers? All. You as an individual, you are as healthy as the least healthy part of your body. If you have an injury on your small toe, I'm sure you know that you are not healthy. No matter what they tell you, you will know that, look, there's pain somewhere back. They say it's just a small thing. I know it's a small thing, but I'm the one feeling the pain. If you have a small cut on your little finger, you will see the way you are going to be guarding that hand. You don't want anybody to come near it. So when we talk of the state of the church, we are actually speaking of the state of the individual members in the church.